All right, we got PR 9027 coming in Fayetteville. Here we go. It's running on time today.